Good evening, and welcome back to Wobbly Life. I was looking at some of my older content, specifically the Wobbly Life videos, just because one of them's got like 30,000 views, and I wanted to see... I was just kind of reviewing it, really, and I noticed the first video was really boring, so I thought, I don't know. I was looking at some of the other ones after that. They were much more fun. I like them a lot better. So I just thought it'd be fun to make another video. That's all it is. I want to actually achieve some goals. I was supposed to get a car, and I never did. And then I wanted to get a pet, and I never did. So I'm going to try and just crank out a few jobs, grind some cash, and then get this out of the driveway. Nope. There we go. And I think I can... Oops, wrong button. There we go. And I think I can finally get those sorts of things. ATM, is that closed shop? Cool. We're gonna find a way to make some quick money. Those aren't jobs. I think I tried to do a pizza delivery on my own, and I just botched it. Or did I do it right? I don't remember. It might be on video. I have no clue. I didn't watch the videos thoroughly. What's this? Hat? TV quiz? That's not going to be something I can do. Oh, you know what? I never did the other farm jobs. Nice bike, dude. I forgot how to drive. That's my handbrake. That's all I care about. All right, let's get this going. Woo! It's back. We're back. Oh yeah, baby. It's back. We're back. We're climbing. We're flying. And I mean that. Hell yeah, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. Now this is pod racing. We're going fast. We're getting furious. You got nothing on this. So we're going to do some farm work. I'm sure that doesn't pay nearly as well as some other things. But I don't actually know the tier of costs and payment on these things. Oh, golly. Honestly, I got to say, this is probably some of the most refined driving in a game like this. Like a smaller studio kind of thing, you know? Like, I don't know if you guys ever played, watched... Wow, I've ever played Watch Dogs, but that driving compared to this is depressing. This is so much cleaner. That's a AAA studio. That's Ubisoft, though I wouldn't exactly say they're known for their high quality. That's for sure. All right, so I might have to replow the field again. Let's see. What do you need, farmer man? G'day, my wobbly friend. G'day. Let's talk to you. Jump in the tractor. We're plow number two, baby. Let's do it. You know, I used to say, call me Mr. Plow, but... Well, that was a little weird. But honestly, that was just a phase in my life. I'm no longer that guy. You know, I'm better. I'm better now as a human, but as a farmer, as a plower, as someone that I know everyone looked up to, it's just... I know. It's sad when you meet your heroes. Oh, thank goodness. Whew, I was worried about that. That is a nice catch. I like that. All right. Let's get out of there. Grab my dough. Okay. Can I just take this when the time comes? Is that going to be all right, bud? All right, so now we're seeding. Okay, get the seeder, get the tractor. Just do the same thing. We got this. We are tractor folk here. Okay. Wahoo. Will this work? Nope. Almost. There we go. All right. On you go. We're gonna go this way. We're gonna do it like we did before. Not like we did just now, but like we did in the past. If there's any kind of seed I like spreading, it's farm seed. Because it's wholesome, it feeds people, and it's... Alright. Whoa. That's a lot of tomatoes. Here, let's just go ahead and put the money inside the cedar. Make sure to get those money trees grown. Alright, turn that off. It's okay, now we're gonna do some harvesting. I gotta say, this is the most efficient farm work I've ever seen. The rest of the world could learn a thing or two. Alright, let's get this cash money I just earned. As the cash money earner. Yeah, $40, that ain't so bad. Oh wait, am I gonna have to attach the trailer to the harvester? Or is the harvester gonna be good enough? No, that thing needs a trailer. Dang it! I was really hoping I could keep that. Okay. Here. There we go. Safe and sound. Alright, Mr. Farmer Man. I sure do. Alright. Oh, and deliver it? Heck, my money better be safe with you, sir. Maybe I should just raise arm. Oh, arm, I see. I thought that was talking about my arm, like, hello. Oh, sorry. Back up a little better. Huh? What? Lower arm. Wait, I'm sorry, sir. What? Can you give me more instructions? I guessed. Yeah, let's quit for now. That's okay. No! No! I'm gonna do this all again, and I'll be right back. Alright, that's the plowing down. Now it's time to get seeding again. On the bright side, I'm gonna make more money. Alright, I did it. I know this is a bit of a haphazard thing, just leaving these on the side here, but you know what? It's okay. I'm sure it's okay. Okay, how are we doing this? Jump in the harvester, drive over the crops, and then deliver it. I don't have to do anything else? Huh. Okay. I guess I'm gonna raise the arm and... No. See, I can't turn on the harvester till the arm's going. Oh, it's corn now. Where? What is... What? Am I crazy? Am I gonna... Oh, you know what? I bet I'm gonna drop these all here. I'm gonna... hook up a vehicle... to... that, trailer. Drive it up here. That didn't work at all. Come on. Oh, that's right. I have to get the front of it. The front of it goes over. And then I'm gonna have to load them up into the trailer and... Did it again, okay. Drive that to the delivery spot. That makes a bit set, bit more sense. Are you kidding me? How many times is this gonna happen? Unbelievable. All right, not quite. Here we are. Interesting. I thought I was playing Farm Simulator for a second. I have to get all this equipment and do it all properly, or else it ain't gonna work right, or you severely lose what you're doing. Okay, so then I do all this. Almost. Alright, turn off the harvester, lower the arm, drive this out of the way where there's no corn. Cool. Might as well. So I could do this multiple ways, but I'm doing it the way that I think is robberly more efficient. But this is good, this is good. This is why they give you a car here. Okay. There is a door on that thing, so I should probably use it. But first I gotta hook up. Will this do it for me? Tell me I don't need to use a tractor. Whoa. Not how I expected that to happen. Come on, come on, come on. Please. It's not doing it. I'm gonna run out of time. Just because I'm trying to get this to work this way instead of some other way. It's gonna be a tractor, I bet. I'm gonna need a tractor. Ah! Why do I need a tractor? I shouldn't have left them here. All right. Get out of here. I'm running out of time. We need to... Yeah. Only things with trailer hitches can be used in them. All right. I'll have to collect my money before I depart. So let's get this stuff going. Ugh, I can see why this would be a good for multiplayer. Having multiple hands on this would be awesome. All right. But I can do this. Save myself some little bit of trouble. Okay, grab one and just grab another. I grab two. I should have just left that one actually. This would I'm learning efficiency as I'm here. All right. And then I'm just gonna whack. I can do this. I'm going to have time. I have time. I keep looking at my old webcam. Essential. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm missing one. I'm missing more than one. Where? Why? Wait, let me count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have them. We're good. We're golden. Get up. Get on up. Alright. But I ain't losing my money. I ain't losing my money because of you. This is actually a really good trip. It's on fire? What the hell? Are you kidding me? Why? Faster! Oh my god, that probably launched things out. It launched them all over the damn place. And my money. Dude, fix your trailers, man. They're whack. Oh god. Are you telling me that driving trailers through that gate that I otherwise would have to drive over this hedge for is a bad idea? Bro, that is some silly goose shit. I'm not gonna lie. What are the kids calling it? No cap? For real, for real? Oh god. Oh boy. Oh, all that extra time I definitely had, I now don't definitely have. I don't know how far this is. I don't know how many crops I have now. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I think that's 9. Okay. Why couldn't I just use one of these cars? Okay, yeah, just do it twice, I guess. Yeah, I'm harvesting the crop, my man. Your tractor exploded on me. I wasn't even misusing it like I likely would have done otherwise. Come on, sidestep faster. Close it. Close it. Close it. Close it? Thank you. Oh boy. Oh my goodness. Oh, all right. This is a lesson here. Don't leave things out. Put them where they belong and your life will be easier. This one's also smoking already? Oh my god. Go through the hedge. All right. All right. I swear, if this thing lights on fire, I'm gonna be a bit miffed. Magnets. What are you doing? Oh my god. What the absolute hell? What is this? And you're about to fucking blow up. Oh my god. This is such crap. Yeah, just fucking run into it. No, I don't care. I'm so mad. I'm so so annoyed right now. Come on. You can do it. Lift one at a time if that taking the money. It's my money. I'm not losing it. You son of a gun. Here, let's back up. Oh my god. Is the engine not working? Was it stalling? Where am I delivering this to anyway? No, engine's fine. It just didn't want to back up because it would rather sit here, get smokier, and explode. I have 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Okay. Gonna take a wide range. Like that. Yep. Avoid hitting anything at all. I'm gonna go through the hedge. And I'm going this way. I can't make that. That's across the map, isn't it? It's not even a straight shot. It is now. Oh no, this is gonna be a sharper turn than I'm allowed. Woohoo! Come on, to the mall. I don't know what kind of mall is buying corn like this. No, stop it. Close. Why do you brake on default? Just coast. Is it getting closer? It looks like, of course it's getting closer, but like, is it getting close enough closer? Oh gosh, it's right there. I can do this. Come on. Is that, where am I? Is this the spot? Right here? What is that? Don't tell me you want me to do it one at a time. Oh, you son of a gun. Give me a second one. Give it. Boy. That is... Oh my goodness. What kind of crap? $20? Great. Thank you. I'm so mad. I'm pissed. Oh my god. That was the biggest load of shit. I'm pissed. Where's the Wobbly Life developers? Fix that. That makes me mad. Money I should have made in full. Corn to a pizza place? Maybe corn dough, I guess? I don't know. That was unbelievable crap. Oh my goodness. I'm dropping off this money before I get angrier. There we go. Woo. Okay. Now this, you can just stay here and explode. I'm gonna go deliver a pizza. Taking a pizza, delivering the pizza. Yeah. Okay. This is good. We're good. We're on. Fresh start. We're happy. We're new. We're not new. We're OG. We are doing it just fine. Through the window. I hate these switched roads. You know what? That should be a thing in games. In games that have like roads like this and driving. Let me tell you where I drive on which side of what road and then just switch it on the AI. Like, I don't know if that's that easy, but... Oh. Well, here we go! That's fine. It's fine. That was calculated. Calculated. These docks are fine for this sort of thing, right? Yeah, like, going on the other side of the car, coming out on that side, completely ruins my sense of everything. Alright. I did the pizza. It was successful. What you got going here, bud? Do I make money from the races? I don't remember. What do you got here? Okay. Did I make money? Dude, where's my car? It had my money in it. Bro, I'm throwing you in the water, dude. That is messed up. Also, I'm going to cut out like 90% of that race because it was really boring. Unbelievable. You just stole my cash? I'm getting in here. I forgot how to fly. Up. Look. Aha. That's right. You just look. All right. All right. We're going to collect weather balloons at the WCC. Stop. Don't move any closer. If I just mix in this new formula, it should work. Ah, it's spiky hair formula. Fascinating. Must make a note to use less electricity next time. But that's fascinating, just fascinating. Oh yes. You, who are you? You want to help our research? Great. We are the WCC. The Wobbly Climate Club, a group of dedicated weather enthusiasts, and you've come at a great time. We're working on a really exciting project right now. Our aim is to create a machine that can control the weather. We're getting really close to a working prototype. If you want to help, head into the room on the left and talk to Colin. He deals with volunteers. Or head upstairs if you want to take part in our ongoing weather balloon study. There's multiple things. Star. Wow. Neat. Breet. What's this? Boop. Oh, that's neat. I mean, I thought that was happening outside too. I was like, wow, looks like they already got it done. What's this one? Oh, is that thunder? No. That's just overcast. Okay. Clear skies. Oh, a little too clear skies. Pure sun. What's this one? Regular. Okay. Let's collect balloons. Fancy making some money? Help us collect research from our weather balloons. Okay. Quadcopter. Flying into the weather balloons. And then catch the device. Wow, that sounds challenging. Okay, let's do it. Okay. Hop, and hell yeah, easy. Okay, cool, I like that. A little more steps than I would have anticipated. But neat, none the burrito. All right, up, down. Woohoo, gotcha. You're tornado. Can't stop me. Alright, three left. Easy. We'll do it in a line. Alright. It's a straight shot for me and victory. Alright. Drop this. Go down a little bit. Down a little bit. Up a little bit. Here we go. Woohoo! I caught it. What in the world? I had that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It was literally sitting in the net. What sort of non-useful garbage? Ah! Oh, I completely messed that up. All right. We go forward. What you? What? What is this? How am I supposed to catch that if it's doing that? Ah, that is not what I thought was supposed to happen at all. Okay, drop faster. Okay, I thought I just lost it, wouldn't it? Oh man, that means I definitely lost one of them. That was strange. Strange indeed. Okay, it's doing the same thing again. Alright. And then when does it deploy? It deploys up there. Alright, I can catch that. I can catch these cuffs. Drop failed. What? Because I lost one, yeah. But at least I caught the others. Wow, that was rough. If I just get out of this, will it break on me? Get back in! Nope. It's a little bit slow. Like that, but when I'm in the sky... Okay, not so bad. I wish I could, like... Hey, pal. You wanna... Get in the net. Eh. Come here. I'm gonna get you. Sorry, yes, you're right. I'm so sorry. Alright, can I arrest people? No, I cannot, actually. Alright. Bro, that is all your fault. That is all your fault. Sorry, pal. Okay, we have $1,000. Stop honking at me, dude. What are you? You're crazy. Get away from me. Where's the vehicles? Here we are. So there's the... There we go. Here's the vehicle shop. See what we can grab, snag, purchase. Let me just park my flying car here. I don't know what I missed in what update, because I know there has been some, but I don't know if those things were there. Okay, Winnebago's still there. All right, I need $11.50 for the chicken catcher. $10.50 for a delivery car. I wish I could rotate this on my own. Flatbed, monster, fork. Excuse me.
Jeep.
Get my own tractor. For all that farming work I want to do. Does this have a trunk I can open? Doesn't look like. See, I want the tuk-tuk, but it doesn't. I can't, you know, do the thing I want on it. Okay, so $10.50. I'm $12 short of a delivery truck. Should I just buy a penguin first? Yeah, let's get the pet. I think the pet is a better investment. Where's the pet store? Oh, there we go. My goodness, that was a challenge. All right, I found it. There are too many waypoints on my map. It makes it hard to see my own. All right. Now, I wanted to buy the penguin last time. I think he was like 7-something, right? Reb. Okay, snack. Yeah, penguin faux show. Little dinosaur is cool and all, but I'm a penguin man. Flipper! 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 No. Alright, so this is gonna be Wimby with a... Whoop, that's not right. Wimby. There we go. That's what I like to see. I can change the color of the penguin. Well, but of course. Oh, maybe I should call him Wallace. No. The Cardinal will have, I haven't come up with a name, but the Cardinal will have a name. I will name the Cardinal. It'll be Cardinal Carey or something. I don't know. Anyway, we got something done. Goodness. All right. Ooh-wah. I'm going to try some more things next time. There will be a next time. We're going to get a car of sorts. And I'm going to try to get some pals. We'll see how that goes. No guarantees. Nobody likes... They might not like to play this game. They might not want to buy the game. I might have to buy it for them. Who knows? We'll see. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Let me know what you think about these the series in the comments below. Subscribe if you want to see more of my stuff coming out. Check out some of my other videos. I really like what I did with the Canito Pet series. It's only 3 episodes, about an hour and a half total time. Check that out as well, and I'll see you in the next one.